Hello everyone, welcome back to Codon. If you don't know much about the application backend development and want to know, then you are in the right place. I am Mohsin Sharif and I am going to tell you about mobile application backend types and development. In my earlier video, I separated the iOS application into front-end and back-end. In this video, this time I'll talk about the back-end only. First, we need to understand the type of back-end in terms of mobile application. Mobile application can be standalone or have servers. For example, your calculator application in mobile is a standalone application because all tasks and operations or all the back-end services or tasks are being performed by your own mobile OS and hardware. Secondly, all social media platform and application, for example, Naver, Kakao, or Twitter are just a front-end that is visible to us because all the data being fetched from data servers. Now the question is, how you can develop your own data server and write services for your mobile application and get the data by using APIs to your own application? There are two ways to develop your backend. First, you can use your own laptop to develop your backend services, which is really hectic to set up all the required things. Secondly, you can use cloud to develop your own backend services with just a few clicks, and it is becoming more popular nowadays. Because you receive good hardware specs with 99.9% availability of services with flexible pricing options. A best choice while choosing cloud is to see if they offer scalability and distributed web services. Because this is something which is an important factor when your application is live and your traffic load increases on the server, then you need this option right away. For example, you can use AWS, Microsoft Azure, or Naver Cloud Platform for your backend development that provides a wide array of cloud services. Especially in Asia, Naver Cloud is growing fast with more than 180 services and products on its main platform called Naver Cloud Platform. Naver Cloud Platform has a full package of services which your application may need. For example, in computation services, they provide AI application, business application, databases, and many more. They offer prices based on region. Currently, their servers are located in the 6 regions. They have really flexible price options for their customers, which I really like about them. You can pay only for services which you need based on the actual time used on a monthly basis, which is really helpful for early stage developers and small businesses. There are many other cloud services provided. You can go to Google to search best services cloud provider just for you. That's all for today. If you have any comments or suggestions, please leave it in the comment section below. I'll be back soon with another helping video. Bye-bye.